Hold on, sorry. I'm working on my going live tweet. Sorry, I'm looking for a good picture. Save. Hi everyone. Hold on, let me switch over here. Hi everyone. Hello. Sorry. Hello? Al, thank you so much for the raid. Hello, L Raiders. Hold on, sorry, I'm tweeting. Huh, shit. Ah, hi guys. Oh, thank you, T. Okay. Hi everyone. Hello. I have a little bastard cat in the room with me today. But hi everyone. My name is Flam. I use she and they pronouns. Right now we're doing a little bit of Spellbound, or we're getting ready to do Spellbound. But hi everyone, Elle, I hope stream was good. Ooh, we were doing Security Breach. Were we doing Ruin or just Security Breach? That's the question. Like, start a post. Thank you. Thank you. Hello everyone. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the hydrate that I don't have water for. Shit. Speedrunning Ruin? Oh, very fun. Very fun. If I have a chance to run and get water, I'll do it later. If not, I'll just refund it at the end of stream. Speed ruining run, yes. And another hydrate that I don't have water for. Hi, Kenna. Hello, everyone. Hi. Today... me getting hydrate redeems is not gonna make me go get water. I'm a son of a bitch. This is not changing anything. If I have time to go grab water, I'll grab water. If I don't, I don't. I should just have my mods take all of your fucking...
Hey,
thank you for the follow, Phantom Bonbon. Oh, you're so thirsty. Oh my god. This week is the week? What? Huh? Oh, this is the week that you're gonna have enough money for your PC. I got so confused for 2 seconds. Oh my god. McKenna, we're trying to get Flam to get some water. I mean, I could just have my mods take your channel points and be a little shit, but I won't. Elle, thank you so much for the raid. I really appreciate it. Please make sure you go get food, get water. Take care of yourself, please. Feel free to lurk, feel free to leave, if you guys have been on Twitch for a while, all that good shit, just make sure you take care of yourself. Also, LPBR is Pabst Blue Ribbon, that is a beer, I don't know what you meant. Got a new PBR for Ruin. Me and my personal best run. Ah, I thought you meant you just got like a mug of beer for your, your run. beer.
Hi. Meow.
My streamer will take care of herself and get water if they need it. Yes. Oh. Oh, I have to get up. Hold on. I'm too steep in speedrunner lingo. I eat points.
Come here. Come say hi. You wanna say hi to chat? You wanna say hi?
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Oh, somebody wants to give you a cat treat.
Yeah.
Come here. Hey. Huffle, this is from Huffle.
Good boy.
Good boy! Good boy!
Yeah? You don't get to say hi to chat very often, do you? Yeah, we're getting some back scratches in. If only PT was here. PT loves you. PT calls him Bastard Cat. Also, Kenna Blue wants to know when you, Flam, and King are gonna pay child support. Never. Bastard Cat, why? He just is. Yeah.
Okay, we'll let you out.
I didn't know he was in my room. Oh, Flim's had me for a year, they never have. Oh. I don't pay child support. I gotta take off my sweatshirt or else I'm gonna sweat to death. Oh my god. Belle, I can't believe you've been here for almost 2 years. That's absolutely insane. Highway sore. Oh, fuck. Neither do I, but then again, I have no children. I have way too many kids. It's weird. Everybody goes, can I be your kid? And I go, I guess so. Kenna for 2 years and 7 months. Al, stop eating uranium. Bad. Bad L. Hi, Cloud. I'm Flam's Dubbo. Kenna is a real one. Guys, I hope you realize how fucking incredibly lucky I am to know Kenna. Thank you for the posture check. Kenna is an amazing human being, and it's absolutely insane that we started modding together over 2.5 years ago together. Boop, boop. Kenna is so cool, I agree. So, redeems for today, since I am dead, so you've got sound alerts, you've got text-to-speech. The only thing I think that I've turned off are the excessive ones, like FNAF. And... model changes. So hello, Death Angel. So everything else is on. Feel free. Be funny. My character is technically insane, so... but in the meantime, I do think I might do the sub-goal stuff for the subathon on Wednesday, if I'm feeling okay after class, which is the chat chooses my meal, the speed run, and then finishing the merch designs for the animal pins. So, Flam's character is insane? Yes. Mm-hmm. I lurkies. Thank you, Kenna. Hello, sus. SB ain't gonna be a little shit with SB Flam. Hold on, sorry, I gotta check something. Okay. Hey. Hello? Sorry, I was checking things. I love cats, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Fight Club. Speaking of Flam's character, how'd you like my take at SB Flam? I've not been able to read the rest of your fic yet, Arrhenius, because I haven't been busy this weekend. But so far, I do really like how you've been writing SB Flam. It's very cool. It's good. Ooh, get me. Sorry, this song's really good. I've been low-key adding songs to SB Flam's playlist, which is great. but in the meantime, the question is Olive on yet? Olive is on. Okay. Oh.
So he doesn't have to just stand out here.
What's
a coop is... It is. Oh. You know how we have the barn for the cows over there? It's like, it's the chicken version of a barn. It's a
what is this conversation I just came into?
It is, it's a chicken barn. Yeah.
I like chicken barns! Gregory, you're gonna have the best chicken barn ever! And then
yes.
All the other chickens are gonna go... go to that barn and it's gonna be so much fun.
It's so yes, absolutely. Everybody will wish that they could be in the chicken barn.
Yes.
Absolutely. Oh my god. But you know, I've made sure to we've been doing a whole lot of work while you were gone. I made sure to get a lot more resources. I fixed up the playground at least as best I could. I'm not good at making aesthetic choices as you are, so it's a bit more function over form, but you know, I'd say it's a bit safer.
I think that's the most important thing.
I have to pay attention to you guys now.
Huh?
I'm paying attention.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Attention, apparently. Got it. But yeah, how about we go ahead and show mom all the stuff that's new. You know, your playground,
Yes. I forgot what stuff was new.
Don't worry. We're going to be doing it anyway, so.
Yes.
Get to see all the cool stuff that we got to add. Goldie actually made a very
make sure
good point
I wasn't...
about when I was finished building it that I needed to add.
I had to make
to
sure I was still invisible. I forgot. Oh my goodness, they keep abandoning me. I'm just a little guy.
I realized I didn't have any buttons set down, so I thought I'd make something special.
Mom. What's up?
Oh, yeah,
what's up, Goldie?
Swimming hole.
Oh my
swim!
Oh my gosh. This is a great change to the fountain.
Yeah. Now Elle can play around here with us as well.
I'm stuck.
Oh, it's
I'm
perfect.
Stuck. Oh, I'm not stuck.
Yeah,
okay.
You gotta be careful.
Stuck.
The edges are designed so if you're swimming you can't really get up at that point.
Yeah.
It's mainly to make sure that Elle doesn't pop out because you know.
Yeah, we don't
oh,
want
yeah.
them.
Have you figured out where she's gone?
Oh, she's hiding away. Oh my gosh, in the playground.
Where
wow.
could she possibly be?
Oh my, I don't know. It's a mystery to me. Oh my gosh.
Crazy.
Maybe she's over here. No, not
no.
here.
Oh. Well, you know, the...
Leo seems to be having fun.
Flam's having a great time.
What's here?
Look, just because I'm dead doesn't mean I can't enjoy the slide.
Oh!
Oh, let me
you
go
found
ahead and put
me.
This back up.
That is a wonderful little hiding spot. A perfect little Goldie-sized fort. I can't believe I didn't think to do this before, honestly.
Mm-hmm.
It's got that very sweet and considerate term touch.
Mom.
I got it. There you go.
There we go.
Push me.
I know,
push
I know,
me.
I know I was talking to Goldie about their little mushroom. Actually, I don't think Mom's seen your additions to Mushroom Land yet. You had a lot of fun. Yeah, but I don't think
no,
Mom's seen
Mushroom
Land
I have a really good idea.
Yet.
I have a. I'm gonna do a thing. Can you? Okay. Hold on. All right.
Yeah.
When I say push. Okay.
Okay.
Push. All right.
That looked extra fun.
Extra,
somehow,
extra fun.
Somehow the fun was increased tenfold.
Sometimes you just gotta throw your hands in the air like you just don't care.
And I don't
Very
care!
True.
Auntie Flam doesn't care either. Look,
their hands are
oh,
perpetually
I can
in the
assure
air.
You, I care.
They have
Very
a consistent attitude of not caring. You did a good job, Goldie.
I cared.
I think Auntie Flam really appreciates
Auntie Flam
it.
Cares?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Well,
again,
I mean, like,
I'll take that.
You know.
I'll take your word for it. I can't really ask Flam directly, so.
Yeah. I mean, isn't throwing your arms in the air like you just don't care, like, a good thing, though, you know?
Yeah, I'd say so.
Yeah!
Yeah.
When have I ever been known to have fun?
Yeah.
I think you're fun, Auntie Flam.
Hmm. Either way.
I think you're fun!
Also, Goldie, have you shown Mom the addition that you made to Mushroom Land?
Mom.
Yeah,
Mushroom Land got upgrades.
They've been getting real clever stuff. I don't think I could have figured out. They're very smart.
Kids getting smart. It's kind of weird.
I mean, of course.
Yeah.
Oh wow, Mushroom Land has definitely expanded mushroom wise. Mm-hmm. Oh,
I I didn't go far enough.
It's okay. Uh-oh. We can push you up.
I got it. Yeah. I got it.
Got it. Got it.
Okay, yes. Okay.
Look!
Oh my! You don't even need to get pushed. You're pushing yourself. Oh my gosh!
I know they showed me this, and I mentioned we could probably find a way to make their slide bigger, so that way they can just push a button and go down.
Yeah,
that'd be fun.
And I have my mushrooms. I need to name my mushrooms. I want to name my mushrooms.
There's a lot of mushrooms to name.
It is a lot of mushrooms to name.
Like Steve or
Blue.
Yep, that's blue.
That's yep. Mm-hmm.
Bluer.
Uh huh.
Yellow.
Mm-hmm.
Pink. Mm-hmm. Brown. Uh-huh. Red. Green. Black. Pinker. Pinker. Blue. Green.
Uh-huh.
Bluey. Uh-huh. Bluey. Nini. Pinkiet. Orange. White.
Uh-huh.
Orangey.
Got it. Yes.
Blah. Broom.
I feel like I'm gonna need to make like a dedicated list of all these names. I'm not gonna be able to remember these.
Just a book that goes clockwise of or counterclockwise of what they're all named.
Bright pink.
Uh huh.
Kid. What the fuck?
I'm naming them. Lewis.
Did you just say Lewis?
Lewis!
This one specifically is Lewis.
This is Lewis!
Okay.
You know?
Lewis, apparently.
Yeah!
That, I guess so. That seems like a fitting name.
I like Lewis.
Yeah,
Lewis has got Lewis vibes,
and
you
know?
And this
is Luis, and they're married.
Adorable.
I love them. Lewis and Luis.
Uh-huh.
That's cute.
I think you should draw some ship art of them, kid.
Yeah. You know, they compliment
each other.
I'm going
to draw ship art now. What's ship art?
I'd assume it would be art of like pirate ships, right?
Pirate ships.
Yeah. Probably. Yeah. I mean,
yeah,
picture of a ship.
Yeah. Ship art. You know.
Yeah. Ship art.
Yeah.
I'm gonna draw pirate ships, and Luis and Louie are gonna be on the pirate ships.
Oh, Luis and Louie are pirates.
Louis, I got the name wrong already.
Oh, Louis. Okay. You know, it's fine.
It takes a while to learn everybody's names.
I didn't mean to push you.
Mm-hmm.
I pushed on C. Flam. Mm-hmm.
Oh, me. I see.
It was an
being
accident.
Bullied.
I'm sorry. What's a bully?
Me.
What's a bully?
I'm a bully.
Just gonna hand those to you.
C. Flam's a bully. I am.
You both are probably really hungry, so.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Thank you!
Of course. You gotta make sure you guys are well fed, you know?
If Auntie Flam's a bully, can I be a bully too?
You don't want to be a bully, kid.
You definitely shouldn't. You don't want to. Being
Flam
a bully is not a good
one?
Thing. Well, and people. Remember, people don't like Auntie Flam because she was a bully.
But what if bullies were a good thing?
They're not. Huh?
Can I be a good bully?
Those are not synonymous words.
I
want to be synonymous.
The only way to be a good bully is to, I think the best way to be a good bully would be to try and when people don't take care of themselves, you have to go out of your way to remind them to take care.
Being a good bully means making sure that you stand up for others.
Mm-hmm.
I stood up for my beliefs.
You know, you make sure
I'm
that
I'm standing.
Good job, kid.
Stand up as
you
in,
are.
I
you
did
are.
It! I'm a good
job.
Bully now!
You,
I stood up!
You did.
Remember,
you did.
I'm so sorry. I just had a panic attack. I got stim until I feel better.
Oh, okay.
No! No!
My head is very loud. You remember when your head was very loud? I'm having that right now.
No!
Oh!
You have a loud head? I'm so sorry.
Sometimes Dad has a loud head, you know? It happens.
Yeah.
It's just like you when you heads. You do. You do sometimes get a loud head. Yeah.
Do you ever get a loud head, Auntie Flam?
I get migraines.
Auntie Flam gets migraines. What's a migraine?
It's when your brain hurts.
My brain hurts.
Yeah.
Okay,
your brain hurts?
I think I'm good.
No. What's a brain?
I'm good now. It's the thing in your head that lets you think.
There's something in there? Can I check it out?
No.
I wouldn't recommend that. Because that...
Okay.
Yeah.
Are they important?
They are very important.
Very important.
You will it help me fly one day?
Probably. I mean, you use your brain to think.
I
want to
keep my brain then.
Well, there you go.
Your brain is what you would use to figure out how to fly.
It lets you think.
Yeah.
Oh, I can think?
Yeah.
You can.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Like, watch this. Watch this. Wait, no. Wait, no. Wait, no. Wait, no. Wait,
okay.
No. Wait, no.
Kid, don't jump off of anything.
Me?
Oh, my God.
Now you don't. Oh.
Wow.
We're going to need to work on.
I'm going to need to reinforce the deck, aren't I?
Possibly.
I'm getting flashbacks.
Oh, God.
What's a flashback?
It's when you remember something that happened that similarly happened in the current time.
Auntie Flam is remembering things that happened that similarly happened in the current time.
Yeah, Auntie Flam has a lot of memories. We have a lot of memories, too.
Can I have a lot of memories?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the what longer, we're doing. The longer, we're always the, making memories. Yeah.
Memories.
The longer you exist, the more memories you get.
Exactly.
Can I collect memories?
Some people have favorite memories. I have a couple.
I'm going to have the best collection of memories ever.
I should have been prepared for that, considering
it's
been I've
been
gone.
It's been a while. I've been building up a surplus.
Oh, no.
I'm confused.
Don't worry about it. You'll learn about it when you're older. Mm-hmm. Anyway, it won't help you fly, if you're wondering. I mean, I guess it'll make you feel like you're flying, but, you know, you won't actually be flying.
You're doing drugs? What?
All right, so...
Drugs? What's a drug? I mean, I don't know what that is.
What's the drug?
Wait, did you just ask for drugs?
Yeah.
All I heard was making someone feel weird, and I thought about drugs.
Auntie Flame was just thinking about drugs.
You know, that's Auntie, fair.
You know, I guess... Well, I didn't know that Auntie Flam was into drugs, but I guess it makes sense.
I mean,
I don't know what drugs are. Can I have one?
You can have
one.
No. I'm going to have a drug? Drugs. I wouldn't do that, though.
Over the counter prescriptions.
So you mentioned earlier, Sky, before you left, that we needed a lot of materials.
Yeah, especially if I'm going to be doing some building. So.
I'm following.
So I might have gone a bit overboard.
Yeah, come on.
Gone a bit overboard.
Look at me!
Yeah,
you
empty.
Look at me.
Wait. Oh my! What?
Yeah.
I just gone this long.
No. You were. I just kept going. I kept going until I found rock that I couldn't break anymore. Oh, maybe
you
don't break those.
Careful, kids. Put it back.
No. I mean, there's water at the bottom, so I mean. Okay. But yeah, I childproofed
it
soul, so
don't go down
but
there.
Yeah,
it's dangerous.
I just kept like digging because you didn't really tell me what the end point was, so I just did it. And then when I ran out of that, I did some other stuff. But
oh my goodness.
Oh right, that reminds me, you have mail.
There's a lot of stone.
Yeah, you can take that.
You just got a letter.
You need like
you just got a letter.
Yeah, there's that a lot
oh
of.
Oh my!
You just got
this is
a
all
letter.
Just stone. That's none of
wonder
the useful
who
stuff.
It's
the useful
from.
Stuff's
yeah,
back
I got. Look what I got.
Oh,
it's andesite.
Yeah,
you got
really
andesite.
It's really good.
It's a really cool.
It's
rock.
It's good. Yeah, it is a good rock.
Mm-hmm.
It is very nice. Very nice texture.
Yeah.
It's very good.
It's very good.
Very very good.
Yeah.
Special block.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, extra special.
Yeah.
Can I go to the playground?
Yeah. Especially now that your dad has fireproofed it, which, by the way, looks very good. I don't know what you're talking about. It looks great.
Did you throw an oven at your dad last week?
Off all the rust.
I thought it was funny.
You know, we need to get...
Why would you throw an oven at your dad?
I'll be real.
Because he was low and I was up high.
Something about bees.
And I wanted his attention.
That does not warrant throwing things.
I thought it was kind of funny. So should I not throw anything again?
Only if it's for your own safety.
Oh, okay. Auntie Flam, follow me.
Oh, okay.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
I really like andesite.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Look what I did!
Oh!
Look what... Now I've got more. I don't need this sand. Do you want some sand?
I can't really pick anything up.
I'll put it in the water. I haven't done this in a little bit. So I have to remember. I know how to do it. You ready for my new magic trick?
Sure.
Yeah. I can make this. Look at it. Look at it!
I can't really even see it. Is that iron?
Oh. No! I made it from the andesite and then the tiny chunks of the shiny thing.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. This is my burrow. And these are my things.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. My secret spot. I found a wheel, and I thought it was fun. You can spin it. So I spun it, but after I spun it, it stopped spinning. And I was like, I kind of want it to spin more. So I put a bucket of water in there, and it spun, and then it didn't stop spinning. But then I thought it looked kind of lonely, because, like, if I were to spin around, I'd want to spin around with somebody. So then I put a pole, I stuck a pole in it, and the pole started spinning! And then I put another thing on the pole, and then this door just kind of started opening up.
Okay.
So, I think if you spin things, and you put things on the spinny things, and you put more things on the spinny things, you can make things move.
That's hydroelectricity. It's water-fueled electricity.
Hydroelectricity. Can it help me fly?
I don't think so.
That's pretty good.
Aww. And I'll have to keep hydroelectricity-ing more things. Now one day I'm gonna figure out how to fly, just like you.
You have to realize, kid, I'm not as, bright as I used to be. It's hard remembering things when you've been dead for a little bit.
Well, it's okay. I think you're... Well, you're not glowing.
No.
Well, no. But I'm not bright either. I don't glow.
No, bright as in clever, like smart.
Oh, I think you're smart. You taught me not to get in front of crabs.
That is common sense.
Oh, I wrote that down. Hold on. Common sense. Auntie Flam says I need more of it. Less repeating things. Alright! What? I'm confused that the... What is common sense?
Common sense is, you know how, when... You trip and you fall and you hurt yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Common sense is to not do it again.
Oh.
Hold on, give me a second.
Okay.
Hi, Raiders. Thank you so much for the raid.
One, two...
Goldie?
Hi!
Oh, there you are. Okay.
I forgot to mention, there's a note from in the mailbox. It's for Auntie Flam.
Flam got a letter?
I got a letter.
Elle wanted to write a letter for them because they keep hearing a lot about Flam. So
you got a letter.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, letter.
You might need to read this out to them because I don't think they can hold books or letters.
I can't.
Hello. Auntie Flam, I wanted to send you a letter, especially since.
Since
I've heard a lot about recently from what I heard and seen, you've been protecting. That's my name. This is Goldie. Goldie. And helping them a bit. I just wanted to say thank you for protecting my sister L. I read it. Yeah, I read it.
You did a very good job. Okay, well, if Auntie Flam has a message they want to send L, I'm guessing they can just have you write it and then I'll deliver it to him later, okay?
Yeah.
Either way, you two both enjoy your time. I'll give you guys back your space. I'll say I really like this little berry grove that you have growing here. It looks very nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks very, very nice. Okay, I'm gonna take some of these berries home.
Go
and put them away. So you enjoy, and bye-bye. I'll probably be back later. There we go.
What's a grove?
Like a little area of fruits and trees and stuff. Also, you forgot to close the door.
And no!
I closed it before I walked away, but I guess it didn't close.
It's okay. It's kind of finicky. I'm not the best at making it do what I need.
It's okay, Ken.
But I'm gonna figure it out. Yeah. You know what I do really need, though? Oh. It's slow. It's a little slow. I need to catch this on fire.
Oh,
But normal fire won't work. I tried. Don't tell Dad I had fire, please.
Just please be careful with it, okay? I mean, it's not like I could tell your dad.
Oh, yeah. That's true. But I need to put a thing. And I'm thinking about it. I've been thinking. I tried fire, and I tried the coal stuff, and I tried wood. And nothing would light it on fire, so I think I need something bigger flame. Big flame.
I mean, I can... What are you trying to create with that?
Golden iron sort of thing. I want to make... So this is like iron or something, yeah? But like... Something else I want. And it's kind of like the iron, but it's a different color. And if I put something in here, and then I mix it, I think I'll make it, and I want it.
Okay. Have you
Have you checked the greenhouse?
Nope, I haven't. Let's go to the greenhouse. Ba 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 ba. Look at my treehouse now.
It looks good.
I liked it when it was wood, though.
I did too, but it's to keep you safe.
How come I gotta be kept safe? I like the wood.
Because you're a child, and some people don't like kids.
Okay. Why, though?
I have no clue.
Do you like kids?
I don't mind kids.
I don't mind kids either. Look what I did too. This way, this way. I can do more things with people. I just need to take them, so. I hope someone does. I want to ring the bell. It's fun. Okay.
I mean, diamond. You have iron here. And you got a couple bits of aluminum.
Just doesn't feel right. It's not gonna work. I think I need to make another spinny thing. Books.
Have you considered, I don't know. I'm trying to think of where gold would be.
I don't know if it's gold. It's... I had a home. Hello? Oh my gosh, there's a man! Hello!
Be careful. Hello.
Hi! Oh, look at these! Hello! I wanna pet them. They're my friends now. I made a friend!
Good job, Kim.
Yeah, I made a friend! You're my friend now. We're having soft tacos later.
God damn it, I knew you were gonna fucking reference that.
Whee! I broke them. Did I do good?
Yeah, you gotta get all of them, though. There you go.
I did good?
Mm-hmm.
Yay! If the red vines are dangerous, why are they always all over the place?
Because Owl has set up a surveillance state where nobody has privacy.
What does surveillance mean?
Watching.
Watching.
No, huh. I'm not even safe with these, neither is BT.
Really?
Well, Owl can see you. Owl can see dead people.
Owl can see him, alive and dead.
Mm-hmm. It's because of what happened.
I gave you a letter. I hope we can play sometime. I'm gonna break this now. I did it!
Good job, kid.
And now I throw these away.
Mm-hmm.
Ba 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 ba.
You get down.
Hello?
I can't. Oh, there we go. Okay. I couldn't get down.
Don't get stuck.
Yeah.
No. Don't get stuck there. Look, I threw them away. And now they float.
Good job, kid.
Yeah! Hi, squirrel. Would you like to be my friend? I'm making friends today.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. What's this?
Careful.
Hello. Can you- Ow! Okay! Not friends! Not friends! Not friends. Why did they hurt me?
Because they are hostile.
I just wanted to be friends.
Not everything is gonna want to be friends with you, kid.
Why not, though?
Some things are just mean. And...
But what if they stop being mean?
If that's a directed question about Owl, Owl's not gonna stop being mean.
But I really do just want to play.
I know you do. But Owl thinks that since you know me and that we're friends, that means that you're also bad. You know, like, guilty by association.
Well, I don't think you're that bad either.
I told you, kid, I did some bad things when I was alive.
But... what if you do good things now?
There's not much I can do.
You can say nice words to people, and then they'll like you. That doesn't work.
With a lot. We can try.
Kid.
Do I hit it?
Yeah.
It hurts. Oh! Kid. I can do what Dad gave me. I don't like these. They're heavy.
That's
but
fair.
But they make it hurt less. Ooh. Where are we going?
I was just kind of wandering. You didn't have to follow me.
But I want to follow you.
Careful of the cobwebs.
Okay. What happens if you step in them?
You get stuck.
Is getting stuck bad?
Yeah, it's not good.
Ooh. There's a lot of red vines here.
Yeah, this is where, the, original, bit of vines came forth.
I don't think they built the floor very good.
The mechanics is old. We don't want to go down there. It's not good.
Should they fix it? Can we fix it? Can we make it not a square?
I mean, you can if you want to, but I don't really see the point. There's no reason that people should be going down there. It's not a good place.
So it's a bad place.
Yeah.
What makes it bad?
Bad memories. Bad things happened here.
So a memory you don't want to collect.
Yeah.
Oh. Ah! Help! Help! I don't want to collect it! Help! I don't want to collect it! I fell down! Is it bad? Is it bad now? Is it bad? Help!
Okay. Come here. You gotta stand right over here. Come here.
Okay.
Right here. Just stand right here.
Okay.
Ah! That's why I said stand over there. Okay.
That's it why fell.
I said, yeah, I know. That's why I said stand over there. That was the least amount of distance you were gonna fall.
Sorry.
It's okay.
They got things that move and spin!
Mm-hmm. Like I said, the machinery...
Can I look at the spinny thing?
I don't think it's smart, kid.
I know. You know, you said not to go down there, but it's spinny. Oh, and it's a different color than mine. What does that mean? Is it different or is it just colorful?
I think it's just colorful, kid.
Spinny. Spinny number two goes into there, so there's gotta be a spinny number three. And then the spinny number three might even have a spinny number four! And then the whole thing moves!
Sure.
It's cool! Yeah! If it spins enough, and it does more spinning, and then when things spin, they move. So the move spins makes the not moving things move even if they don't usually move, and that's cool.
Ooh, this is blue. Mm-hmm. What's this?
It's a power source.
It doesn't spin, really. Well, it kind of spins.
It spins.
It spins a little bit.
The last time I saw this, it was red.
How come it's blue now?
Everything's okay now.
Oh! But there's still red in here.
The vines are different. The vines are not natural.
But how come people let the vines be here if they're bad?
Because
I have a lot. I have a lot now.
Things change. And when I was alive, these weren't a good thing. To be fair, they aren't a good thing now. I'm okay. I don't get hurt, remember?
Okay, I got worried.
When I was alive, we weren't sure if Owl was okay.
What does that mean?
When the scientist brought everyone here, you remember that story I told you?
Yeah, the scientist and the clown.
Mm-hmm. There were more than just the scientist and the clown that came along, and there were people who had already been in that other world that they came to.
Mm-hmm.
But that world had a defense system, if that makes sense, that was these vines. The people who were living here at the time didn't know because it had never happened before, and therefore, as long as you don't know about anything exactly, you shouldn't deem it safe unless absolutely sure. But Owl was infected with these vines, and that's how Owl became the person that we know today.
Mean?
Bitter is a better way to say it.
Bitter. Okay. So if we got rid of the vines, would Owl be less bitter?
I think Owl would be more mad if we got rid of the vines, but at this point the vines are used as a surveillance system sort of thing. A way to watch people, which isn't good either. It lackens privacy and...
What's privacy?
You know when you go to your little bunker, your burrow?
My burrow! Yeah, yeah, yeah!
When you're by yourself, and mm-hmm. I'm not there, that's privacy. It's you to your thoughts and yourself.
Mm-hmm. And by spinning things, the things that spin, and then I can make more of them.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Oh, so that's privacy. Like how I'm keeping it a secret from Mom and Dad.
Yeah.
Oh, so then there's not privacy with the vines.
Mm-hmm. It's okay.
That's kind of mean.
Yeah.
Can you give us privacy, please? Thank you.
I'm gonna break it again.
If I had survived my trip, or if I had stayed, I think I would have come up here and cleared this out.
I can clear it out for you.
You don't have to, kid. I don't want to make you do something that's supposed to be my dirty work.
No! I'm fine with it! We get to hang out and have fun, so I'm fine with it. See?
There's a lot, though. How do you get the ones at the top? I'm a jump.
Just okay. Be careful.
I can't reach all the way up. You got them! Yeah! Let's go! And then there's the trees. Why are there so many?
Like I said, this was the original place that these came from.
Oh.
This was the original infestation.
Like how I came originally from the island.
Yeah, kid.
Yeah?
Except you weren't an infestation.
No, I was an axolotl. Got it. I have a lot. Okay. I missed. It's kind of fun. You get to tear things down. Oops. Oh, whoa! I started to climb on accident. Did you see that? That was so cool. Look. It's like flying if you used your arms.
Be careful.
I fell. But there's okay? One up there. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm trying to reach those ones. You got the... Oh! You're very strong. I'm stuck. Oh, help. I'm scared. Thank you! That was scary. I don't want to do that again. Whew. I found more. Rah. It's kind of like tag, but they don't run away, and they don't tag you back, and then they fall apart. But it's kind of like tag.
It's like hide and seek.
It is like hide and seek! Because you have to find them! Can we play in hide and seek with the ones at the village, too?
Maybe another day.
I fell! Okay. I didn't go down, I just fell down. Oh, but this spinny thing is so cool. Is it really, really bad down there?
Mm-hmm.
But there's spinnies!
It's very dangerous, kid.
Aww.
You wanna throw some of those red vines off the cliff?
I do! Ah! I'm sorry, I keep falling.
It's okay. You're just clumsy. Just be careful, don't fall.
Alright, I'm gonna throw them. I'm gonna throw them so far, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Should I throw them one at a time or all together?
One at a time is more fun, usually.
That was a lot more fun. I like that. Can we come here more often? It's fun up here.
Maybe we can come with your parents another time.
Oh yeah, we can come all together and then we can have like a picnic or something. I forgot which way to go. Where did you go?
I was closing the door.
Oh, with the spinny things.
Other side, kid.
Oh, okay. I'm coming. Hello.
Hi.
We're really high up.
Mm-hmm.
How do you get down?
Right here.
Over here?
Mm-hmm.
Kinda hard to find. Is this place kind of like a burrow, but if the burrow was above ground? Because it's kinda hard to get to.
It's secretive.
secretive.
Yeah, I like it.
I think it's cool. I want to keep my bro secretive because it's fun. It's fun that way. Is it okay to keep it secretive? Because mom and dad said that secrets are bad.
I don't think you've discovered the right way to keep secrets yet. There are some secrets.
How do you keep them right? What's the right way?
That's not something you need to know.
Aww. But I wanna know. Pretty please, please. I won't tell anyone.
You forget that I was friends with Kenna and Rox when I was alive. Begging won't help your cause.
I'm not begging, I'm just saying please. With big eyes.
That is begging. Small frown. That is begging.
I just want to know, please. I won't do anything. Oh, I'll be really, I won't do anything bad for ever. Ever, ever. Please.
That kind of knowledge is dangerous for a child to have in their hands.
So then when can I have it?
When you're older.
Okay. I'm older now.
That's not how it works.
How older?
I think that's your parents' call.
Has anyone taken anything? No, not yet. You think anyone will take anything? Look, okay, I've got 3, alright? Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, my nose is itchy. I've got 3 books. This one says, give the child a fruit juice. My dad helped me write these. That's why these are spelled better than mine.
There is somebody on your guys' roof. Well, there's 2 people, and one is very clearly your dad, but I can't tell who the other person is.
Ooh, might be, I wanna might go be see. Bear. I wanna go see Bear. Oh, I'm putting back the wrong things. No? Oh! Got it, we're good. I wanna go say hi. I also need more food. Hold on. I'm running low on food. I'm on my way! I'm on my way! Can we sneak up on them? Can we be sneaky?
Oh.
I'm so sneaky.
Yeah, just... You just up here. I'm just like, how did that?
So sneaky.
What is Star's so chat?
I can hear some whispering.
I hear something.
I can't hear anything. I'm so sneaky.
I can definitely hear that.
No, there's nothing here. It's the wind.
That's some weird wind.
Sometimes
kid.
They peek a little bit, you know.
You know, sometimes they materialize. Out of the tiles, you know.
Sometimes they just show up out of nowhere in the tank.
Yep.
So sneaky.
I wonder. Huh. I wonder what that is.
No, they're not in Mushroom Land.
What is Mushroom Land?
Oh, that's one of Goldie's little places that they enjoy.
Yeah,
they made a little place their, called like, Mushroom it's their, Land.
Yeah, it's their little like clubhouse.
Yeah, I haven't seen this.
I'm too sneaky.
Oh, that's so cute.
It's very.
Oh, without the mushrooms.
Mm-hmm. They all have names. You'll have to ask her to tell them all to you. I remember that one is blue,
kid.
And then that one is bluer.
Kid, come back
that
up.
That one's yellow.
Hello.
Yeah,
they got blue and blue. Yeah. You know, and then this one's Louis, and this one's Louise, and they're married.
They're gonna attack! Oh, they're gonna attack you! They're swarming you! No, Auntie Flam, please!
What's happening?
What happened? Get out!
Hi! Hi!
No. Oh, wait a minute. I think I know where they are.
No! I think I know too.
No. I know where they are. Hello.
I see Flam!
Hello. So,
Oh my god.
That was a visceral scream. Would you like to
go
scream.
On an adventure?
Are you good?
I got a little scared. I just saw my dad holding a frying pan.
Are you ready to go on an adventure?
Are we going on an adventure? Where
We're
are we going?
We're going on an adventure. We're going to be going to find find sunken pirate ships.
Yeah.
I want to find sunken. That's what Auntie Flam told me to draw, a ship.
I do yeah, have something exactly. for you that'll make it a lot easier.
Cool.
Here, with this, you should be able to carry a lot more stuff. And this is for you to do the same.
Thank
we're gonna
you.
We're going to be taking Coda with us, and we're all going to go and find some interesting treasure.
We are.
I'm gonna put some stuff already here.
Yeah, I gotta... Oh, you know what? I'm actually going to change out of this outfit that you made for me, Term, so that
your mannequin up there is empty, so you should just be able to...
So I can put it up here now.
Exactly. It was just down there as a
Goldie.
Secret.
Goldie.
Yeah, just for
you're gonna
I'll be honest,
love
there was
this.
A part of
I
me that was
I discovered
you were gonna
a spell.
Come in and immediately notice and be like, "Where's my
Where,
hat?"
I could give you I can.
Luckily for you, I was simply too tired.
Let's go. Okay.
It looks like they're getting.
Let's go to a playground. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
I think
I'll
Coda's
be the playground. Yes.
Oh, should I bring the fruit with us so that we could plant that while we're on our way?
Oh yeah, sure. That seems like fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've been holding on to it for a while, so.
Yeah. There we go.
I've got too many things in here. My goodness. I've got so many books to keep now.
Oh yeah. Honestly, I just keep I keep most of the letters and books that I have over in the first tower.
Okay.
Except
okay.
For one,
okay.
For a choice.
Two, mm-hmm. three.
Oh my gosh! I got all these.
Yeah.
I'm up. Can you do it again?
Yeah, I can do it again. I can definitely do it again. Okay. Oh.
Look!
You can get up!
Auntie Flam, do you see? I've got uppies!
No, I see good.
Oh my god. I hope.
Thank you for the uppies!
I hope Flam enjoys seeing you fly.
You enjoy seeing me fly.
Oh my god! Look at Mocha! Oh, Mocha grew up!
Who's Mocha? Ow!
Oh, did you have another Mocha? So this is Mocha.
I want to swim. No, Mocha's pushing me. No, it's L. Elbeck's pushing me again. Elbeck always pushes me whenever we get in the same water.
Oh my
Look!
God! They're swimming. Aww. Elbeck isn't just in the corridor. Elbeck likes the corridor.
That's very L.
I'm stuck.
Oh, careful.
I only have cabbages to eat anymore.
Ooh, okay. Don't tell your dad. So, okay, I brought this
for Mocha, because Mocha, this is Mocha's favorite treat. But
it's round.
There are pumpkin pies.
Like cookies? Is it like cookies?
It is somewhat like cookies. It is
Hold on.
A pumpkin pie.
I have to get hungry now. I ate too many cabbages. I want to eat it. Hold on.
It's pumpkin pie. I figured out that, you know. We have ears. So yeah.
It doesn't matter. You don't, just don't tell. Just don't tell Tower. It's not okay.
I will not. I'll keep a good secret.
Tell Sky, though.
I can tell Mom.
You can tell Mom. I think
okay.
She would,
I will tell Mom, and I will not tell Dad. I'm gonna eat. Okay, you ready?
I mean, yeah. Pie. Pumpkin pie.
This was really good! I feel like I need to run the circles. Oh, it's like the round cookies. Because it's round, but it's not like the cookies, because the cookies are a little bit more crunchy. They're a little bit crunchier. They're also smaller. This is a little bit of a bigger size. Oh, but it's still really really good like the round babies. What's in it?
Oh my god.
Oh, I like them. I like them so much. I have a hidey hole. Look.
You have a hidey hole?
Yeah.
Oh, I remembered this from last time Term showed us to us.
Yeah. Little hidey hole.
I like it. It's really nice.
Oh my god. I don't know if Al also wants uppies, since I did. I did I give know. You uppies, but oh my god. I don't know if
you
Term
want
would
uppies?
Like
if you went down the slide.
I don't know if Al would like uppies.
Auntie Flam went down the slide.
Hey, that's pretty good.
I'm thirsty. I'm drinking water now.
Okay. Oh.
I was thirstier than I thought I was.
Devin,
hydration is important.
Fight Club.
Yes.
Hydration.
Yeah.
What is hydration?
Oh, hydrate or dihydrate.
Hydration is when
hydrate or dihydrate.
When you when you hydrate yourself. No, when
you hydrate.
Drink some water.
You don't dihydrate.
Hydration is when you drink water.
Yeah, basically, yeah. That's how it works, you know, I guess.
Water is something that you need to live.
Drink oh, my.
Water is what you need to live.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't drink water, you will die.
Is Flam telling you that?
If you don't drink water, you will die.
No, what? Not really. I mean, you wouldn't
my
die.
God,
you would dehydrate.
If you don't drink water, you die.
If you
drink
water,
too much water, you'll also die.
Yeah,
what?
If you drink too much water, you would
also die. I don't know what to do anymore. Do I drink it or do I not
drink
it?
Here's what
just
you do.
Drink
when
the right amount of water.
When you're thirsty, you drink water.
Chug,
and then when you're not thirsty,
chug,
you don't drink water.
Chug,
I'm
chug,
going to
chug,
drink my
chug.
Water now because Auntie Flam chanted at me
chug,
and it was
chug,
captivating.
Chug.
You know, I think that's more peer pressure.
Oh,
I am not the same age as this child.
We were talking about that.
Look at Mocha.
Elle's been training Mocha. Mocha's gotten
obviously.
Strong.
I was gonna say they're bulking up.
I didn't breathe the whole time I chugged that bottle.
That's not
a good
chug. You should breathe when you drink.
Yeah, I mean, not
but
when you're drinking because you would probably drown. You know?
But I needed the water.
You're probably choking water, you know, if you
well,
drink
yeah.
and breathe at the same time.
Swallow and then breathe.
Mm-hmm.
I got to push Auntie Flam.
That is nice.
I'm happy.
I'm being stared at. Why are you pushing me
back up?
Don't touch me!
Auntie Flam doesn't want you to touch her.
I wasn't touching her. I was touching the thing.
Yeah, it's the cart.
I'm being touched.
Having the whole "I'm not touching
Auntie
you" argument.
Auntie Flam says she's being touched.
But
she's literally a ghost.
Yeah.
But Auntie Flam likes
okay.
space too.
Don't need to be rude.
No, there is a need to be rude.
There is a need to be rude.
No, there was no need to be rude.
I'm
was
not
just
gonna
helping
lie.
You up.
Flam, that was cool.
I know, it just kind of went back up.
Oh, that's sick.
Oh, and it's down again.
Oh, damn.
There, have you seen my statue of Auntie Flam?
Oh, there it goes.
I don't remember
oh,
seeing
not,
it.
Oh, there it goes.
Follow me, I'll show you.
Yeah.
Okay.
My Auntie Flam statue.
If there's one thing you could do with your eternal life, it's go down a slide, I guess.
Yeah.
Go down and then go up a slide.
Yeah, down and up.
Yeah.
Aw.
Yeah, Flam's raising her arms in the air like she just don't care.
I care!
Truly, truly.
Flam cares! Auntie Flam cares!
So she does care.
Shut up, Kona.
That's nice. What Auntie Flam says.
We're happy that
Auntie
Flam cares.
Auntie Flam said shut up.
Yeah. Oh. So does she care or doesn't she care?
Let me be a mystery!
Auntie Flam wants to be a mystery.
That's fair.
That sounds right.
What did I just hear?
I don't know. Something.
What happened?
I got mad.
Why are you under the ground?
I got mad.
What happened?
What?
I didn't know the ghost could do that.
I didn't know ghosts could do that either.
Are you okay?
No, around here every day.
I punched the... I'm being attacked.
Don't attack Auntie Flam!
Stop, please.
It's just a hole.
Auntie Flam's in there.
Do you think the more memorials a person has, the more they come in the afterlife?
Hold on, I'll get you out. Hold on, here you go.
Help!
There you go.
Help!
You know, considering that Flam could... Do you think that the more memorials someone has, the more strong they get in the afterlife? Because I've never seen a ghost do that.
Maybe.
Congratulations.
Do you think is the meaning of the...
Come out from the ground! No!
We should probably cover... I mean, we should probably cover it up for safety.
No! Auntie Flam's down here!
Auntie Flam's still down there?
Yeah, Auntie Flam won't
Okay. All right, here. Walk out.
Okay.
Auntie Flam is capable. They know what they're doing.
Bear is going to give Auntie Flam uppies.
Why?
quick before Auntie Flam. No!
Oh my god.
Did she came back down?
Yay!
I can't see what she's doing.
I can't see.
Okay, I got this. You give up, Goldie. You need to press the dirt. Okay.
Okay.
Because you know where they are.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, that's my call first. Okay. One, two.
Fuck you guys.
There we go.
Yeah! No!
Oh
god.
I think Auntie Flam wants to be in a shallow grave. I think we should just let it be.
I'll stay with Flam then.
No. The difference is that Flam, you know, belongs in a shallow grave. You don't.
Okay, that's a bit rude. Maybe not a shallow grave.
I was a grave.
Say that the difference between Flam and you is that Flam is not alive.
Yeah. Flam is gone from this mortal plane. You are not.
Flam is in this area. Here, I got some.
I'm digging away.
No,
don't dig away.
Why did
you? Digging away.
Goldie, we need you for the adventure.
I'm staying with Auntie Flam.
Would Auntie Flam like to go on the adventure with us? Have you asked her?
Auntie Flam, will you come with us?
Why are you upset because I pushed you in the thing now, Flam? Is that what's happened?
If it's so, then
I pushed you in the slide. Is that what it is? If so, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
If you were stuck, being
like
a ghost
I was just pushing the card
while
off.
You were dead, wouldn't you be upset?
Auntie Flam is upset
because
she's stuck being a ghost.
Well, there's not a lot we can do about that.
Yeah.
Why did you guys do this?
There's only so many ways you can solve this problem, and that's...
Because I missed you when you went in the hole, Auntie Flam. Please come back out.
What? Sky's just staring directly at me.
Please come back
out.
Please.
I wonder if Auntie Flam can use scrolls.
Auntie Flam, can you use scrolls?
I can't touch anything usually.
Auntie Flam can't usually touch things.
I mean, she picks things up occasionally,
That's not on purpose.
I just asked because instead of having to travel all the way back, I made these. And I don't, if Auntie Flam's gonna follow us, I don't think they want to fly all the way back, you know?
Is it tiring to fly as a ghost?
I don't know.
I'm kind of constantly
I'd assume so.
Tired.
Like, walking is tiring. So I'd assume if I'm flying for
Auntie
Flam the walking
says
of
that
ghosts.
She's constantly tired.
But it's because I didn't
well,
sleep.
She was constantly tired in life, too, so.
Yeah.
Note to self, before you die, get a good nap.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's what you take
like
out of my
thing.
Death. Thank you, Term.
Thank you. You gotta watch my cool things!
Oh, what cool things are we watching?
Wow.
Watch,
I didn't
watch.
Know you
just
could get
just
up
wait.
Alright.
No,
do
don't
we need
follow
to be down there?
Well, I guess you can follow, but... Ahem.
kid.
Mm-hmm. Oh!
What? Oh, yeah. My word!
Wow.
That was so cool.
Wow.
Yeah. Just pulled a fucking good times of Scar right there.
Oh, my God.
There.
That was goodness. Cool.
That was really good.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Can you do it, too?
I don't think we have water buckets on us.
I actually do.
Oh,
that being said, I don't know if I'm that talented.
Do it!
You
can
put
it.
Okay.
Nope. Aww. But I'm okay. You know, I mean, my ankles hurt, but that's all right. I've got.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. It's okay.
Mm-hmm.
Cowabunga!
I still have. Ooh. Obviously, you've got better reflexes than me.
Wait, I'm like
a cat.
Here,
my burp.
You are. You're like a cat.
Yeah.
You know, Cosmic right. Creeper would be jealous.
Absolutely. Okay. I say it'd be a good idea to go home, get some rest, get some food, and then we head out for the adventure. We're heading out towards the island first, right?
I think that would be for the best.
We gotta go
home. Home cave.
Yeah. You know,
I'm going to bed, so it's morning quicker.
Yeah.
Okay.
At some point, we all need to go over there and fix it up a bit.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, we'll make it look very nice, and we'll fix the swing so we can all sit there.
I like the holes. They're fun.
I'm going to go get some food at my home.
Yeah.
Okay, sounds good.
Mm-hmm.
Here, I can put this bowl back.
Yeah. I don't know what you're doing. I'm just copying you badly.
I think it's morning now.
Thank you. What a great night's sleep.
Cosmic,
what a great
wow. Officially better than you.
What?
It's like, it's not true.
Are you
it?
Beefing with
it's
a cat?
Cosmic cat.
I don't have.
It's
I didn't
okay,
have
Cosmic
any beef
Creeper.
When I was talking to Cosmic Creepers.
You're a good boy. You're the protector
beef.
Of the.
I can't
the
believe
house,
you're
you know?
Beefing with the cat.
You made sure.
But I don't have any beef. I only have cabbages.
It's a saying.
Don't worry. We got apparently Bear's gonna go and get some food.
Yes. Also, I do have a little. Food. I have a
I
little bit of beef. So
I got some sushi.
Hmm.
Sushi.
Don't roll.
Sushi. Oh, I heard a cat noise, and I didn't think things through.
Well, is this you trying to outdo Cosmic Creeper even in meowing?
Yeah.
Okay, repeat after me, kid. Repeat after me.
Okay.
Meow.
Meow.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Bark.
That is.
Bark.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Cluck.
Cluck.
Mm-hmm. And now moo.
Moo.
Why are we making animal noises?
I don't know.
The animal kingdom is strong!
When you're mostly animal, you need to be able to communicate with other animals. I don't know if that's true.
Yeah.
I'm making this up as I go.
Why?
It's like when you drive past a pasture full of cows and you go moo. Get out of your farm.
Moo.
Moo.
Am I not mooing sufficiently? Is that the issue?
I'm not even moving. Why are you screaming?
You're one angry cow, I think. Eh?
I just have a lot of emotions, man.
It's okay to have a lot of emotions.
It's okay to have big feelings.
Yeah.
Tongue cold, tongue cold, tongue cold, tongue cold, tongue cold, moo, tongue cold, tongue cold.
Why are you saying cold tongue?
They've been practicing their animal noises.
Yes.
I can't hydration check. I checked my water bottle.
Me earlier. My chat redeemed 7 hydrates, and I said, go fuck yourselves.
Oh,
it's empty! I drank it! All 16.9 fluid ounces! Why they don't make it 17, who knows?
Dang, 16 ounces? Those are rookie numbers.
Yeah, my water bottle is 48. You know what? Shut up. I got a big water bottle.
Yeah.
Tell Turner mine is 48.
I don't chug, but...
That's understandable. We're aquatic. Flams we need more 48. Water.
That's Flams true. That's true.
I didn't mean to jump down there.
There goes my father.
Oh.
Down into the pits.
Down
I'll
the
join
hell.
You! Down the hill.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I didn't see anything.
What are you doing? What the fuck?
Out of character. I was going to throw it with you.
But I decided, you know what? They never spawn when I throw them.
And there it was.
Oh my god.
Chicken.
Where did it go?
That's a great question.
I saw a squid and then I just was like, calamari.
Where did the child go?
You know?
Listen, having this pan that it's so useful.
Goldie!
Thank you for getting this set up.
Yeah, of course.
This is one of the best gifts I could have gotten.
That is one shiny pan if I've seen
one. Goldie!
Oh, yeah, it's very shiny.
It's self-heating.
It's self-heating? Mm-hmm. Wow.
We have
one of, like, some of those in our world.
Yes.
They're self-heating pans.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Really, really technological, if you ask me.
Well, this is all magic, but, yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
He doesn't glow when you put it down, which is unfortunate, but, you know, I still like
well,
it either
it's,
way.
Oh, sorry. It's a secret magical pan when we put it down.
Secret mm-hmm. magical pan, mm-hmm. you know?
Where's the kid?
Back to the sea.
Yeah, back to the sea.
Oh my god.
You know, it's catch and release. You know, it's important.
Goldie!
Like, catch and release.
It sends a message.
Oh, we're sending a message to the squids now.
Listen, they're the ones who are the most familiar.
God. What is happening?
I don't know. Mm-hmm. They are the ones that are the most familiar.
Oh. Hello?
Is there ghosts happening here?
I feel like you're trying to tell us something. Do you need us to go to the bells? One click for no, two for yes.
I guess
what?
Nothing.
Zero for maybe.
Oh, it just keeps... Oh, alright, well...
Where is the child?!
What do you want to communicate?
Oh!
Oh, hey, there
Get
you are.
Get over there, Goldie!
Hi!
Ah.
Bye!
Oh!
Joke's on you, T! I don't have any water!
Oh my god.
Oh, I think I know where you're going.
I see, exactly.
Hello!
Hello.
They didn't know...
Oh, watch out! You gotta do shift!
Nope, it's fine. Okay. It's more about all of us fitting and not drowning, because,
Drown! Not you, kid.
Yeah, you might want to stand up. More people can stand.
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't know how to stand up.
You just gotta,
back
gotta
up
be...
a little bit, and then kind of stop.
Drown!
That does not
Maybe
help.
If you click space.
There you go.
Yeah! Hello, I am under the water. Help
Please
me.
Help.
Please help.
Oh my
Please
god.
Help.
God.
Ah! Careful.
I just want to eat my cabbages. They're getting really wet, though. I'm really wet cabbages.
Wet cabbages.
They're so funny.
Goldie,
see, like, the...
Goldie, look at me.
It's actually mm-hmm. really
I'll be
water.
Right back.
Really,
my chat
really
is yelling
actually,
at me to go get water.
Yeah,
it's really pretty.
Okay.
They've redeemed Perfect. Hydrate like 9 times. They won't let me not drink
okay.
water.
Swimming.
We should probably go ahead and get started
adventure. Auntie Flam has to go get water.
Ah, that's why we're down here.
Then we got it. Okay, we'll
stay
here then.
Are they going to drink the whole lake?
I might.
Oh my god.
We are kind of in. There are a lot. There is a lot of water down here.
You're just so thirsty.
I mean,
you drink the entire ocean. Oh, I'm drowning.
To be fair.
Yeah, don't drown.
To be fair, after you're dead, I assume that, like, your throat just gets bone dry.
That's true. It's probably really uncomfortable.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what?
Kid.
Don't punch your dad!
I didn't like
kid,
the joke.
Ask them if the ocean is a
Wait,
soup.
What?
Is the ocean a soup? I hate you.
No. Oh, yes. Wait, was that from Flam?
No. No.
You already remember what we said about lying?
I lied. Yes.
It's okay if Flam says stupid things and then you repeat.
You're so mean to me.
Okay, we're not gonna judge you for that.
You're so mean to my auntie Flam.
How many hydrants do we have, motherfuckers? First. You know what? Fuck you guys too.
Auntie Flam is speaking foul language. Like a
I am.
Good.
How many hydrants do I have?
Don't repeat that. Good job.
Good job. Very proud of you.
Auntie Flam is speaking like a bird, but it's an aggressive bird.
Very
Why?
True.
Chug. I have a really bad straw.
I didn't hear that. Fix your water bottle.
Is Auntie Flam slurping?
She's just squeaking up a storm.
The fact we can do this makes it all the better.
How many have they done?
So many.
Hello.
I'm done.
Okay,
you guys can go on your pirate adventure.
This is a real moment.
It really is.
Not another Audrey!
Just the
lake, you know?
Just a family and a family friend, like, at the bottom of the ocean. Just above some magma blocks while we listen to
me. Stop hydrating.
While we listen to our child that can hear ghosts argue with the ghost.
No, I gotta hydrate too!
Yeah!
Hydrate or die. I gotta go. I'll go get some water.
Well, alright. I guess we're going up now. Well,
did you hear that burp?
Someone entertain my... You can entertain my chat.
I'm entertaining the chat now.
I give you the
Hello,
power.
Olive's chat. It is me, Twitch streamer Flam Flamtastic. I just did a 10 out of 10 burp, and she missed it. Kind of upset by that. Hold on, let me...
Where did you go to?
I went to the
hold on, I've got this. I've got this.
From the house.
Oh.
Like I said, it does the closest one.
Is this entertaining?
The closest one was out near the community center.
Oh, I see.
My fucking stinky gear.
Enough for all of us to get back, thankfully, including Auntie Flam, should they
find
a way to use.
Get out of here! Get out of here! I'm gonna beat Sky to death. Hey! Fuck you! Motherfucker!
Look, Flam was throwing hands, and I had to,
back off! Back off! You can't do the exact same thing that I do to Olive!
I'm sorry. Why did I come back to Lord Sushi 808 saying Auntie Flam is doing inappropriate things?
I was twerking.
No! Auntie Flam, don't twerk in front of the child's sensitive eyes!
I just get stronger the more you break this.
Leave Flam alone. Come on. She's had enough.
Yeah, I'm dead!
I know. She could literally do this forever. She has all the time in the world. She literally, like, the fight will never end.
I said, hi, my name is Flam.
She's
this
willing
is
to
Olive's
die on that hill, and trust
how
me,
are you guys today? I said,
that
you guys did genuinely miss a 10 out of 10 burp. It was a really good one.
And she will die again.
Why?
I mean, maybe eventually.
Like,
you never know.
I'm the freaking PG person here, and everyone here is like, I'm gonna say words. Mm-hmm. And
I'd assume that a ghost, like, once death hits, like, that's it. There's not much, not anything else after that.
You know what?
I mean, there's gotta be some way to stop existing.
You just taught the child how to twerk.
Yeah, I did.
I mean, I'm not gonna lie, Scott, that just sounds depressing.
Would you want to? She's already complaining about existing now.
Kill it! Yeah! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Yeah! 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 I got it. I can do one better.
I'll be honest, Sky. Like.
Oh my god!
Oh wait, that was all the lily pads you destroyed.
I only got 6. That's not that many.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! How does your why does your head do that?
Oh wait, you're not.
Oh my god.
Have you not tried out the emotes yet?
Yeah, no, I have.
It's because I'm not facing perpendicular.
Yeah, if you're perpendicular to a block, it messes up. Yeah, you're,
you gotta be.
Enough, you're fine, huh? That's weird.
I mean, I think
Are
if
you
I
happy,
look
chat?
Up on...
Are you happy that I have consumed water? The barb. Don't forget my tiny little Goldie clay figurine that I made.
I know
always.
The Book of Shadows mentioned something about
a homosexual
like
woman
monster.
Of children.
So like,
what do you mean consume
oh,
more water?
Oh, that
like,
might
you,
do
you,
it.
Like,
I have.
You use like sage that you dried and use a gold burning plate and you'd burn it. And then it'd keep the monsters at bay for like
what
30
you
minutes.
There?
And oh, I,
it's worked.
It's like once they're gone, the monsters come back. But I'm not sure how
no.
it would affect goats because
no.
they don't
can
have
I,
a solid form.
Well, I have a normal water bottle.
You know.
It might give Goldie a reprieve
a
from whatever
no!
whatever they're so upset about hearing.
Well, I mean, if I had a gold burning plate and some dried sage, I might offer that, but I think Goldie only has the last set that I had.
Well, maybe we can make another one.
Possibly.
What do you guys need again?
Just talking
what
about
was
the
that?
How to banish ghosts and monsters and demons and gremlins and all that.
Mm-hmm. I'm a monster
you know,
and demon
all
and gremlin.
All the most dangerous things, you know, right up there with unicorns, griffins, leprechauns.
Oh my
gnomes.
Gosh! You know what I? You oh know what God. I should have done, Flam? I should have given Goldie my toad voice, and Goldie's voice for the entire SMP would have just been toad.
I would have hated
Your
that.
Voice would be ruined.
That sounds terrible.
You'd finish every. You wouldn't be able to speak.
I wouldn't have done.
Oh my God! No.
And SB Flam would never have gotten a redemption arc. I would have just killed her off.
I'm gonna be real.
No, I can play.
Please.
I love you.
Whatever demon has inhabited this child.
I think we need to go get the sage now.
Yeah. I think
Oh my God, Olive!
That is wild. Okay.
I'll stop now.
T said
to be normal.
T said Toad 13.
Crazy.
Okay. So what were you doing?
I heard that. I heard that. Bad. Bad Coda.
I heard that we have been distracting each other for. Wait. Who? Ow.
What?
Yeah. Okay.
Happened?
Yeah. Okay. I don't get played that game.
Literally.
You guys just. Were lecturing me about fighting with Flam, and now Bear's doing the same thing.
Listen, we will turn this boat around.
Do it.
We haven't even gotten in the boat yet.
We're gonna be.
Can I have a boat with Auntie Flam?
I don't know where the hell we're going.
I don't know either.
Then why would that be a good idea?
Yeah.
Because we can go on adventures together. You still need a hat, though.
Term can't threaten that because Term is not an admin. Sky and I are admins.
Careful, there's
T said, I will turn this server around.
Yeah, we really should look into lighting this place up a bit more.
No.
Yeah.
I do have torches with me.
I'm never
But
able
this
to
place,
be
this part of the
kid,
of the,
red vines,
the
get them.
It's pretty light.
I'm getting them. Oh,
attack dog.
Oh, this reminds me of old times.
Good
times, but old times.
Old times.
Am I good? Am I good?
Good job, kid.
Good.
Yep.
Yay.
If I could pat you on the head, I would.
Came out of it.
Mm-hmm.
Can you try and pat me on the head?
I can't pat you on the
Careful.
Head, kid.
All right,
please try and pat me on the head.
No, I can't touch you, kid.
Oh, well, we got
we've already got a bunch
right
of
here.
Boats out here.
Yeah.
Now I really want head pats.
Hello.
Auntie
we got Flam the boats.
Can't give me head pats. Can you give me head pats?
Sorry,
of
I was
course,
attacking
course.
Zombie. Here, let me,
A
I
boat,
think...
boat is going. Oh, that, there it goes.
Oh, well, Flam stole a boat.
You spin me right round, baby, right round.
Let me
wreck your baby.
Right round, right round.
Maybe.
Yeah!
You're welcome.
Fuck you, no, get out.
Okay,
yeah.
So.
Get out.
Auntie Flam won't let me travel with her. Who do I travel with?
Somebody who knows where they're going.
Okay, that's up to you.
Yeah.
You could travel with me or your dad.
I
there
choose
you go.
Mom.
There we go.
Okay.
Heather, I choose you.
Let's go.
What is this Pokemon?
Let's
so
go.
I'll let. We
Let's
need
go
to.
How did I get here?
Oh.
No.
Oh my god.
You thought you were riding with mom and then you jumped in the boat with dad, you know? It's just how it is.
Back in the building again.
Let's put some miles on it.
Take me to Funky Town.
Funky Town.
How do you know that song?
How do you think she knows that song?
I was living on the island. I lived on the island for a long time.
I remember Kenna used to like dance.
The clown. The clown.
Yes.
I love the clown. The clown's my favorite in my bedtime
Kenna,
story.
Kenna the clown was an amazing person.
Yeah.
I do miss them.
Boom.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
I can't even hear Term.
I will say, I'm going to go ahead and I think it's somewhere around here.
Fuck it, Dad!
I think we got the treasure that was here.
Yeah. Hey, look, kid.
Yeah, but
it's my
the
room.
Good thing about treasure chests here is that
where?
Once
yeah,
you...
Wait, where?
Oh, yeah, over here.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
If you didn't break it then.
Yeah.
Ow.
Oh, watch out.
This is
crab.
Auntie Flam's room. This is where Auntie Flam stayed.
That crab
Auntie
really
Flam
knocked me in a hole. You know what?
Oh wow, you gave her a
side of the stand.
You gave her a bed. Sick.
Oh, Bear, do you want to come see
also,
my first
also.
Home?
Yes.
Yes.
There's a part of me that's really happy that they're not fully interested in loot.
Yeah, I do agree.
Be gone, creep!
Gosh, they just will not. They can't get enough of us.
Be gone, fuck!
They're just jealous.
Did you notice was the place
right
where
there?
Term and Sky were having a little date night, I believe.
Raise and salt the earth!
Raise and salt the earth! Raise and salt the earth!
Why would you like to salt the earth? No.
Know what salt in the earth means, but
you
this white
it.
Stuff is funny. You just spread it all over the place,
they
and
did.
You raise
that's
and salt the earth.
Look, kid.
Goodbye.
More red vines.
Oh, I
where?
Forgot
where?
Your pan is perfect for those
where?
Guys, isn't
I,
it?
Yeah. They just
right
oh
here.
My god.
In front of you.
Just right in the. Place.
I got him. Yeah. Ha.
All right. Let's see.
She's a runner. She's a track star.
Okay.
Some.
Pushed.
Oh,
are
there
any more?
There.
Are there any more?
I don't see any.
One right there.
I'm gonna sniff
we'll
them out.
Put one.
I was sniffing
one
out.
Over.
Did you know I have a very profound
and,
sense of
there
smell?
There we go.
No, I did not know that.
Now we can
now
totally grow
sniff
more
out.
Of those.
Yeah, fuck
we'll
it, yes!
Those
sorry.
Grow, and then
Dad.
What are those?
Come
Dad.
Back by and others.
Father.
Dad.
Father.
Dad.
Father.
Where
Dad, I can smell you.
That's weird,
Dad. are you saying that your dad smells?
No,
yes.
I have a
really
good nose.
Are you saying that your dad stinky?
They
stinky?
Do have...
Oh.
Stinky.
Oh my god.
Look,
dad
there's a little guy. There's a little
bad. Dad just smells a
no.
lot like dust, honestly.
Yeah.
Damn!
Yeah.
Get his ass!
I'm around a lot of old writing paper and
he's
stuff like
crusty,
that.
He's a crusty motherfucker.
He's a crusty!
Weirdly enough, I probably
what?
Smell like a library.
You do have a bit of a parchment smell, but that's not a bad smell.
Yeah, you know, everybody
books.
Likes old book smell.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what you smell like.
Oh, me? No one. I probably smell like all the bakery supplies that I have.
Yeah.
Like the delicious circles!
Yes, just like the delicious
circles.
You do. You have. Oh, you've got new delicious circles.
There said I could tell,
don't say that term smells like JCPenney.
I mean, at this point,
I think your dad's already seen.
Hi, Dad!
Yeah.
Wow!
Hello.
Look at this turtle! Run!
Listen,
can we
okay.
ferret
they're
yeah.
I think the way I see it is that pie
he doesn't
is probably
smell like
more
JCPenney.
Nutritional
he smells like,
than...
I don't know.
Yeah,
it has
no.
less sugar than the other.
Yeah,
yeah
so
what, at least it's
what
got pumpkin
no,
in it.
No,
shh. I have to shush now.
Huh? Why are you shushing? Mm-hmm.
Something about pennies.
Oh.
Pennies? Like the coins?
No.
Like the store.
Like the store. Run!
Store?
Run!
Well, wait, hold on, Goldie. Hey, we have a treasure to take
where are you?
No. I think.
Oh wait, there you are. Listen, I am not a very perceptive man.
You're really bad at hide and seek.
I am very bad at hide and
seek. Auntie Clam is so much better at it.
I mean, to be fair, we can't
Auntie
see
Clam's...
them.
Auntie Clam's... What?
Yeah.
Also, Oh, well.
Oh.
Oh, there he goes.
Oh, well. Oh, he's having a time.
Oh. Oh, well, there he goes.
I picked up this weird blob after the animal stopped moving.
He just exploded.
That is animal fat.
Oh.
That's actually how I. That's a, it, it's, you know, you can make a little bit. You can make some stuff with that.
Okay, no,
you can make
no
candles.
Need to be so aggressive towards me.
You can have it.
I'm beginning punched.
I am. You know, I do have.
That's not very nice.
Oh my god! I didn't even realize. My pan. If I kill an animal with it, it cuts the meat immediately.
It does indeed.
Oh my god.
No.
I just have steak. It's perfect. Medium rare.
Oh my god.
Well,
I like
you
mine
know.
Rare.
That's a little weird.
That's a little weird. Oh.
Magic.
My bad.
Wait, hold
I'll
on.
Stop
if
being
I, if
weird.
I. What?
No,
okay,
no,
hold
no.
on. Let me test. Let me test.
I love that. Hold on.
If I launch a
Goldie.
We found a treasure chest.
Look at me.
Would it bounce?
I love that you don't know your ABCs, but you know how you like your steak cooked.
It does not bounce. It just launches.
I ate it rare my first week on the island.
Oh my god.
How hard does it latch it?
That's why we're feeding you better now.
Yeah, you get some better food.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so,
priorities,
over this way.
Your honor.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
We have a couple things.
Mm-hmm.
So, first off,
I also ate these trees.
You ate?
I can tell that I'm not used to the island looking
like
this.
Well, I was just kind of hungry, so I was
yeah.
nothing on them, but they didn't
honestly,
taste very good. So then I kept trying all the other trees.
Okay, so someone's already dug this up, but thankfully, there's still some stuff in there for you.
I got fish.
Ooh,
that's good.
That'll
you
make
can
sure
eat that.
That. That'll make sure everyone's well fed on the journey.
Yeah. I brought some spaghetti.
You can knock out the creeps with that.
Yeah, that's what mom uses
wildly.
To knock. Okay, okay. Are you doing that?
Careful. That is very pointy.
Very pointy.
I'm sorry.
Do be careful.
I'm okay.
Weapons,
I'm okay. That's all right.
Weapons are a tool, but they need to be used responsibly. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry. Mm-hmm. You know, Panda is a good sword fighter. They might be able to teach you how to wield that really well.
Mm-hmm. I have a wrench.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
I like
so,
my wrench.
I'm also very good.
I think your mom said
the
they
sword.
Saw a shipwreck somewhere out there.
I did. So
now
why don't you hop in the boat? Is this
that boat?
This boat. Any boat.
Any boat.
Just
I'm
just
figuring it out.
Okay, I guess I'm with
figuring it out.
You're doing a good job.
Oh.
I'm making it.
Okay. You're going in circles.
Yeah.
You
no,
wanna,
I'm not.
You want to use the boat.
You want to sort of use both of them forward, and not yeah. See, and now you use one each to turn.
Kid.
Yeah.
Get out.
Left for left, right for right.
All right, get back in.
All right. Oh,
Auntie Flam's helping me.
Okay.
Well, all right. You know.
Thank you, Auntie Flam, for the help.
Thank you, Auntie Flam, for the help.
Mm-hmm. Should be.
Right over here.
Motion detected at the front.
My head is stuck turning to the side.
I'm not sure what that is a thing for.
Help me.
Ooh, okay.
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 Well.
I can only look
here.
To the side.
Okay, we're here.
Right, get out, kid.
Okay.
So
we're gonna go down, make sure you get a good gulp of air.
Yep.
Okay.
And you're gonna find usually two or sometimes three chests in these ships. You just gotta find your way in. Keep an eye on your air.
Oh.
Oh!
Oh, that's a lot of stuff.
Uh-oh.
Oh, hey,
help!
I haven't gotten this one.
Help,
here, Goldie.
Help. I gotta go.
Goldie.
Okay.
Oh.
I'm okay.
Gotta be careful. There's a...
Yeah.
Weirdly enough, I haven't gotten this one. I swore I got all the ones around here.
Well, you know, you didn't have my eagle eyes when you were looking.
True, true. You know, I'm lucky to have you.
We make a good team.
Ooh. We do.
Oh! I don't see the other chest.
Problem. You have to go around the front.
Ow.
Oh, there you go.
Make sure you get some good food to heal up, okay?
Ooh, I have a treasure.
Let me make some easier ways in and out, perhaps.
Every time I get on the boat with Auntie Flam, my head forces itself to the side. What does this mean for me as a person?
Hmm. Okay, good. Your mom's making it a bit easier to get inside.
I'm making holes.
I see where the other chest is, but it's...
I've made a hole directly into the room with it.
Yeah, I grabbed that one and that one. Are those all the...
I think
yeah, it's just two.
Missing anything, one time we found
three.
Yeah, sometimes, if you're really lucky.
I got too dizzy.
I think that's it.
Oh, wait.
Did you hit me?
No.
Okay.
Good.
Oh. Huh? Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Pop. Bottle.
Yeah.
Ooh. Also, don't forget to use your fancy little box from your dad to store your special stuff.
My box.
If you crouch, you should be, and try to open it, you should be able to access it. It's like you don't even have to put it down.
I got a treasure map, but I'm pretty sure
look
it's
at
the
this
same
thing. It's big.
Yeah, it's the same one.
Yeah.
That is a big thing.
It's the same one for the
look at my
island.
Big
yeah.
thing.
Oh, we actually have one of those at home. We haven't figured out what it does yet, so we were gonna ask Star, but you know you've been figuring stuff out. Maybe you could figure it out.
I want to figure it out.
Yeah.
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 You know, you'll be able to figure out all the things that me and your mom can't figure out.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Mm-hmm.
Ghost credit. I'm gonna buy a Subaru.
It is kind of dangerous to be
roadway.
What?
What's a Subaru?
Subaru is a car. I believe.
I think I wasn't supposed to say that.
Is that similar to those tractors?
I'll try
that
and
you
use my
have?
Common sense better now.
Yeah, we were. Okay. Yeah, when we were talking about the tractors.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
They are smaller and.
I'm gonna buy a Subaru.
We just
I'm
keep
not
looking.
I'm repeat what Auntie Flam just said.
Good credit, bad credit. Fuck it.
I'd say
ghost
we go
credit.
Past the island because I know earlier I was able to find.
Auntie
oh, well, there's
is
the map.
Making me dizzy, Mom.
Around the world, around the world.
Apparently, this is why we shouldn't let Auntie Flam drive.
I love Auntie Flam. I just feel really dizzy.
Exactly. You wouldn't feel dizzy if you weren't in Auntie Flam's boat.
Yeah, you didn't have to be.
I love
sorry.
Auntie Flam.
In your dad's boat.
Do I have to?
Yeah, you should.
I'd say if you don't want to be dizzy, then you're going to want to.
Auntie Flam said I had to get in your boat.
It's for the best.
I'm happy that Auntie Flam cares about you not being dizzy. That's a very good thing.
That
Look
is.
At the clouds.
Yeah,
I
believe
fly up there
over
one
here.
Day.
This is your portal.
Yep. So down here is a ruined portal. We don't know what made them, but there's usually a lot of treasure left with them.
Huh.
Mm-hmm. I've already gotten the stuff here, so.
Mm. Does anyone have a sharp, thin stone picker, please?
A pickaxe?
Yes,
mm-hmm.
I do.
Picker.
You know, I realized we never got any samurai
stone
around
here.
There you
go. Floating axes.
We never got
Wait,
any.
I don't think
any
I got.
Shut up, Coda.
Oh no,
your
I
mom's,
just,
your
I just,
getting
I just,
you.
Yeah.
Down there?
You said you wanted the red stuff, right?
Yeah, can I have a pickaxe?
I was just getting it for you.
Okay. Thank you.
There it is.
Yeah.
It's on the ground, right? There we go.
Thank you.
There should be a bunch for you.
I know this stuff will burn for a very, very long time, but you can't use it as fuel in, like, a furnace, which is weird.
There's a lot
what
more...
Why is there a pig?
Into little itty-bitty pieces and then shove it into a box?
There's just
you know,
a pig in the middle
on
of the water. Hold on.
You know, I've never tried that.
What if
that?
You smash it up into itty-bitty pieces and then And then you put it in a hot thing.
You know, I've never
thought. Why is there a pig out here?
Come on. Come on in. Come on in.
Come on in the boat. I
went to go look at it? Yeah, pig. Like the animal, a pig. Huh. Also, here, Goldie, if you want some more of this. That was... There you go. Oh, I think Auntie Flam picked it up.
Wait, where'd it go?
From the water. From the water.
Where'd it go? I didn't get my stuff, that's okay. Where to next?
Oh! I got mana regenerating pants. That might be useful.
Ooh, useful.
Pants are good.
What have I gotten so far? I've gotten some iron leggings, some compressed iron leggings, some more of that weird ammo stuff that, like, that we just have a bunch of, and a bottle of enchanting.
I threw that out. Well, we've got, I see you've rescued the pig from the ocean.
Oh. Okay, Goldie. I found the stuff. Let me just.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'll just jump off real quick.
You Thank
pick it
you.
Up.
There you go.
There we go. So, I'd say we just keep on going. We keep looking.
Sorry.
Yeah.
No, oh. Dad.
Oh,
leave
sorry.
Me. No. There we go.
There we go.
And then Goldie had abandonment issues.
I'll let Sky.
I don't know what abandonment issues
it's,
are.
It's a little harder to see at night, but I will do my best.
Sky. Flam, do I have abandonment issues?
Yes.
I do.
Oh, wow. It's daytime.
Wow, crazy.
Wow.
Wow. Oh, look, there's a cow in the middle of the water over there.
Why?
Hey,
they're making a journey. They're making
He's
a journey.
Taking a bath. A really big bath. Mm-hmm. Oh, look, a ship. Oh.
Yep, on the left.
Oh, wow.
This looks like a full-size one. There might be three
Ooh,
chests in this one.
There might be three in here.
A big ship.
Yeah, it looks like big you got ship. The. It looks like you got good eyes, just like your mom.
Exactly.
I got good eyes because I had to watch out for crabs.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
those crabs.
You do
like
gotta
to
look out for crabs.
They like to pinch you a lot.
Oh yeah, they pinch me a lot. It was really mean. No! No, I placed no! Oh, hey, look, a chest. Ooh. Ooh.
Let's see.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, sir.
Oh.
Good little air pocket.
Oh.
There's a good little by the way.
I forgot
yeah, there's
to
an
breathe.
Air there's
into
there's
the
an air
into
pocket.
The into the air pocket.
Into
well,
the, no.
I
no.
only see two here.
There might only be two? That would be unfortunate.
I know they're both ones I've gotten, so that's
yeah. So I did get a buried treasure map, but it's probably for the same.
Yeah.
Sorry.
My darling child.
I don't think it's the same.
Let me look.
Just me.
Oh no, there's three. You gotta go up
water.
Top here.
Ah!
Oh, don't
I
drown.
Water. I need air.
Is there another one anywhere?
It
there
seems
is.
Like there were only two
up
chests here.
In here. Nope, there's three. There's three.
Oh, where?
Where?
Up here.
Oh.
So go in this little door right here.
Okay, hold on. I have to breathe.
Here,
that.
I will.
Apart.
Oh, you know what? I best breathe as well. Alright. Here, let me.
I want the treasure here.
Here, come straight up.
Guys. I got it.
There you go.
Thank
Guys.
You.
I found the treasure.
Treasure?
You found
you
found the treasure already?
Yeah.
Wow.
That was really close. My
now,
goodness.
Goldie, this is why it's good to work as a team. You get
okay.
everybody does their
Teamwork
part and everything,
is
you know.
Good. Got it.
Teamwork
mm-hmm.
makes
team
the dream team work.
Yeah, exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Here it is.
Mm-hmm. Oh wow.
Yeah, it was already dug up.
Yep, this
Ooh,
is another
that
one
was,
I opened.
That was a good one.
Food.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, hold on, I got it.
Nah, I took all of it.
Got it.
Ooh, I got
Flam
another.
Seems to be sharing their loot with us.
Come here, kid.
Yeah?
Come over here. Turn
they
around.
Have no,
okay.
They have no use
okay,
for
ready?
Material possessions.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Whoa!
I don't really know if it's tomato seeds and... Ooh.
Okay, I got it. I got it.
There's more.
Ooh, I would have thought
okay,
having,
I got
a,
it.
Having a ghost as
I got it. I got
so
oh
useful.
My I've got why? I've got it. I barely got it. I don't really got it. I lied. I got it. I got it. What happens when your small chest box that holds a lot of things in the small chest box becomes a small chest box that is full?
Once it's full, it's full. I know personally, I use it for anything that I can't stack anymore. So, like, okay. Anything that, like, it's, that anything that's, like, armor, or, like, if I have
fish?
A full, like, 64 of something,
you go.
It'll keep things more efficient.
She's a runner, she's a track star.
Your regular inventory.
Oh, I gotta,
and I'm assuming you're probably filling up a whole lot faster, because Auntie Flam is sharing their loot with you.
Auntie Flam is really nice.
She's a runner, she's a track star!
She's a runner, she's a track star!
Auntie Flam is a track... a runner?
Runner? I hardly know her. Ooh, there's a sea turtle egg over here. Hey, kid, tell your parents I found a sea turtle egg.
Auntie Flam found a sea turtle egg.
Ooh,
where? Where? Oh, yeah, what?
Auntie Flam, they said this. That the last few times they knew you, you liked running.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I did.
Okay, I like running too then.
Okay, be careful.
Oh,
don't
you know,
don't step
brought,
on
you
it.
You brought a silk catch pick.
Yeah, I assumed you had
that's
it.
So small.
No, I mean, when we go treasure hunting, we don't really mine a lot.
I guess that's
it's
true.
A good egg. Oh,
we'll just have to remember that it's over
we'll
here. And
yeah,
come...
we'll come back here, we'll get it, and it'll
yeah.
be cute. A
maybe
baby
if you
turtle.
Have photographic memory, you can magically remember the exact numbers that will lead you back here.
Maybe.
I mean, it's not too
you
far
know?
from the.
I'm sure
area.
If we came around. The edge of the island, we'd find
it.
Yeah.
This is also where I was able to find, like some witch hazel saplings. They were a lot harder to find.
Whoa!
You know, that's what allowed me to make
that high.
Also, I just... Oh, wait, is that another ship?
I think there is some... There might be something out there. It's a little harder.
I can swim!
Where?
I can swim so fast.
We no, that's
our...
a... That's a...
Don't worry, we're gonna go and find a lot. We're gonna go and find more things. We just need to get our boots first, so that way we don't get tired
what
and hungry.
What sound are you making?
I don't know. What the?
Oh my god.
I cannot replicate. Woo! That is difficult. That is. I think I'm doing it wrong. Help, I'm slower than you. Don't leave me!
Oh, is that not you?
Oh, what?
Hello.
What is that squeaking noise?
Squeaking noise?
I was squeaking.
Oh!
Yeah.
I mean, axolotls do squeak, so.
It makes sense. Makes sense.
Oh, well, that's the wrong one. Sorry, where did my boat go? There it is.
Yours is up next to the island. Yeah.
I docked it.
Yeah, you docked it.
Mm.
Let's see.
I heard a different word for
it. Oh!
Oh,
we going?
There we go. Nice. There we go.
Do that to the boat.
Sometimes
don't
you just
do
have
to
sorry,
boat.
That's annoying.
Oh, I thought I heard adopted for the first part.
We're all adopted.
I feel like I've lost the plot.
Around the world, around the world.
Goldie thought instead of docked that you said doxter. And I said sometimes you just got to, sometimes you just have to out a boat.
I would never do that to a boat.
I would.
Auntie Flam would.
Auntie Flam would do a lot of things. There's another ruined portal over there.
Yeah, because Auntie
Ooh.
Flam's fun. Auntie
oh.
Flam does do a lot of things.
Like
yeah.
exposing
we play,
boats?
We play.
And we play more hide. It's mostly hide and seek.
Oh, there's another thing.
There is a there's a drowned town to our left. We'll need to be careful of that. We'll do a pass over to be sure. Oh, I'll get that.
Help!
Oh, gold block.
Remember to crouch.
I got stuck. That was the problem.
There's another one here. I'm underneath this.
Ow.
I'm gonna take that one.
Another thing. Another gold block. Another one, thank you.
Yeah. I should totally give a sharpness 5 golden knife to a child.
I want it, please.
You're not getting a knife.
Picked it up.
But you already gave me one earlier.
Not a sharpness 5 knife.
When can I have it? Auntie Flam won't give me a sharpness 5 knife.
What?
Oh,
that's a good choice.
I think that's a good choice. Yeah.
That's not something for you. Oh, hey. But guess what I just got out of this chest?
Oh, wow. Sharpness 5 knife?
No, not a sharpness 5 knife. I got a silk touch pickaxe.
Yo, we can go back to the turtle.
I know, it was perfect.
I found a, what is it called? A soulbound, apparently. Soulbound knife.
Oh, yeah.
That means if you die, you'll still have that.
My fun and funky fresh knife.
Yeah, and now if you die, they can't rip that knife from your cold, dead hand.
Exactly.
Oh, wonderful.
Well, I picked up 2 Curse of Vanishing helmets. I'm just going to put those back in the chest.
I'm swimming straight.
I don't even know what enchantments were on the armor I got.
I'm swimming straight.
Oh, Curse of Binding, yeah. I want to get rid of that.
I'm swimming straight. No, turn around. You're not following me. Turn around.
But what?
Because there was bad shit over there.
It's been taken. Our child is boating on her own, and then Flam has one.
Okay, which direction was the place?
Oh,
Round Town's there.
I'm going so straight right now.
Around the world. I think so. Around the world.
Around the world. This is hard.
Yeah, I don't think it's a good idea to go to the drowned tower, if we have, like...
Oh, no, I went in, no, help!
Are you okay?
Yeah, no.
Okay, no.
No.
It's a bit difficult to get the hang of it. You'll get it soon.
Around the world, oh, God, there's a creeper. Oh, man. So we back in the mine, got our pickaxe swinging from side to side. Side.
Oh God, I don't know why I suddenly felt like a pirate.
I mean, we are doing a bit of piracy there, you know?
Yeah, but like more than normal. That felt like an out-of-body experience.
Oh.
It felt like a different person for a second there.
Wild.
And crazy.
Oh my God, crazy.
Wild and crazy indeed.
There we go.
Okay.
Man, we are effective.
Oh, excuse me, sir. We kind of need that.
Sir, this isn't your book. Oh.
Ouchies.
Don't worry, they have a shell for a reason.
I got him too. Oh my, you really
fight something too.
You really pushed that guy.
No, you don't. Turn around.
Oh, why not?
You don't have armor on.
Oh, okay. I can put some on. Can I fight now?
No.
Hmm? We can teach you how to fight later on.
Yeah, but not here.
Not here, not with that sword.
Hey, where'd my hat go?
Well, I think it probably broke.
It might have broken.
Yeah. Oh, I actually have something for this. One sec. I got this in my treasure chest. This will make it so you can stay underwater for longer.
Around the world,
Oh, your hat. Oh, your
hat probably broke.
Oh, your adventuring hat.
That's what happens when
I got another
monsters
hat at home. We'll make sure to give you that one.
Yeah.
happens. You gotta be careful with the things that you got.
Yeah. No, no, don't, let's not run off into the woods.
Oh, I want my hat back.
No, Goldie, this is very dangerous.
Parenting classes are necessary.
I know.
I know.
Oh, watch it behind you, bear.
Kid, we gotta keep moving.
We can't bring back your hat, but we can get you a new one, a special one, just as special as your old one.
We'll make it glow and we'll make it shine.
Well, the next one will be yours too.
Yeah, I don't want a different hat. I want the same one.
Well,
I wish we could help you with that, but sometimes sometimes you can't fix things.
Sometimes we lose things that we love. Right?
Yeah.
I don't want to lose it. I want it back now.
I know.
Come on, kid.
Okay. Sometimes things don't last forever, you know?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta accept when they break. You can get new ones and you can get, you know, new experiences with those new ones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I like the experiences with my hat.
And you still have the memories.
And you still have them.
Yeah, you still have the memories.
You remember our discussion about memories? You get to keep them? The important thing about memories, it lets us remember the things and people we cared about.
You know how the clown and the scientist lost each other?
They'll always have those, and no one
they
can
still
take
had
those
to keep going.
You.
Yeah,
it sucked, but you gotta hold on to those memories.
That's a good girl. That's a knight. Look at you!
Ow!
Look at the wolf.
We got a crow and a creep.
You know, that's like wheel and
woe.
That
is just a crow.
Mm-hmm. Wheel and woe.
We'll make sure to get, you know, that hat that I have at home I'll make sure to get that one, and I'll even show you how to repair it whenever it looks low, so that way it doesn't break as often.
Yeah, we might even be able to enchant it so it doesn't break as often as well.
We can add a bit of magic, just like my pan.
Mm-hmm.
I bet Isaac left.
Also, just so that way you're not hatless for your adventure, use that, okay? I know hats are very important to you.
I know it's not as fun, but
that one will let you breathe underwater for a long time.
Yeah.
Yeah. Me.
Does it? I guess so.
You want to go and test it? We got more pirate ships to go find.
Okay.
Honestly, the fact that we're getting these pirate ships, it's almost like we're uncovering the stuff that the pirates lost back in the day.
Mm. It's the nice that we're getting some to keep news.
Because they died.
It's, it
the
is
pirates aren't around anymore, so.
Jesus!
There we go.
Well, why do you You're have right, to
oh,
die?
I think you guys have
some companions.
Oh, they really like being in our boat, huh?
Listen, to be fair, we did take
they really
an egg.
Do.
I guess that's Flam's boat now.
They're like, no, you're not getting rid of this one. This one's mine.
Okay. So, mm-hmm. I mean, the pig is kind of, I think it would be a good idea to leave the pig in the island.
Possibly.
Around the world, around
the
world.
Let me hop in the front of the boat there. There you go.
There you go, Mr. Pig. You can stay here.
There we
go. Oh, yeah. This is a good place for him.
Yeah.
There you go.
It's nice. You know, there's a lot of good places. Good water. Good grass.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All right. So, we're actually going to go to... We're going to get to find a drown town next.
Mm. You're taking the child to a drown town?
Yeah,
really?
Drown town has a bunch of creeps in there, but also a lot of treasure chests.
Mm-hmm.
Creeps will try to attack you and interrupt you, and they're not nice. We've never really found out.
Yeah.
All right. Let's see what we hear. What do we do?
Well, that may be the case, but they're a bit too violent with it. So.
That's bad, though.
Oh, yeah. There are the creeps.
Yes, they are.
I'm a creep.
Growing creep.
I'm a weirdo.
What the heck?
Oh, God. There's so many.
Hello?
There are a lot, but as long as none of them are throwing anything, that's what's important.
Holy shit.
They can throw things, and they are very dangerous when that happens. Extremely dangerous.
Extremely dangerous.
Throw things, run away.
Yes. If you hear a kind of metallic sort of swooshing noise, you need to run to the land as fast as you can.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yes, just like Auntie Flam used to.
Auntie Flam is really good at running.
She's a runner, she's a track star!
Ooh, I got a new magic book.
New magic book.
Oh, you got a... That's exciting.
This one's called... has the title... Arachne's Weaving.
I hear a drowned snare.
I wonder. I'll have to try that out in a sec. I'm actually gonna put a bunch of money
in
that.
I don't have enough... Space. I need more space.
If there is stuff that you don't think is worth it, do feel free to get rid of that. You don't gotta take everything with you.
Okay. I won't take everything.
With all this tech, you know, we find a lot of tech stuff down here. I know, who knows, maybe some of that stuff will let you fly.
Yeah, you never know.
I really want to fly. Because Auntie Flam gets to fly all the time.
I don't want to fly.
They want to, I don't need.
Crazy. I was crazy
no!
once. They locked me in a room. A Ruber room. A Ruber room
a Ruber
with rats
room.
And rats makes me crazy. Crazy. I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A Ruber room.
Room.
A Ruber room with rats and rats makes me crazy.
Crazy.
I'm looking. I don't have no space in my inventory.
Looks like this is more. This is less of a drowned town and more of a drowned. Oh wait, nope. Okay, there's a bit more here.
No, there's more structures.
Well, I found. Hi. Are you just throwing trash at me?
No.
Yeah, there's definitely more structure.
Yeah, I've been digging in this one. I feel like there's got to be one around here somewhere, but
I don't have. I don't have enough space. Hold on.
Oh, wait, found some.
Oh, you found something? Okay. Let me get some air.
I need this.
I do have maps.
Are they different from the one we had earlier?
Yes, they are.
Okay, so yeah, in this one, there's a...
I like what I have, I think. I
guess I don't really need this.
I'm very low on health currently.
Probably a good idea.
No! Oh,
good.
Don't be low on health.
Don't
be low on health.
How do we do it?
Sorry. I'm going to treat myself to some soggy steak.
Some
soggy steak.
Soggy
you know
steak.
I have soggy
pasta. Yes, it went through that door there.
Can I have some soggy steak? I'm just curious.
That is disgusting.
Never mind, it's disgusting.
Ew. Hey. Ew. Wait, hold on. Ugh, turtle. What do you want to name the turtle, kid?
I got this one called
Arachne. I'm thinking Gerald.
Let's see what this does.
Or Gerald or Geraldine.
Who's Gerald?
Gerald. I like Gerald.
You like Gerald?
Question, Bear. Do you...
I like Gerald. This is Gerald.
I kind of want to see what this spell does. Do you mind?
No, I don't mind.
Cool.
What'd
that do?
I feel heavy. Really heavy.
Oh my god! Oh my god, it's like the heaviest thing that stopped Goldie in the tracks.
I can't move.
Barbados, thank you so much for the follow. I'm actually gonna end stream.
And it makes people really heavy, just
like I'm actually gonna end stream right here because I have to go get dinner. But I'm gonna raid into Olive, so you guys you'll still get to see me. Gerolf, pronounced Gerald. Okay, there's that. Let me read into Olive. Damn kid. I do have a community Discord if you'd like to join that. I also have other social medias that I post on. I go ahead and copy paste that or just say Flam Raid, Flea Raid, Ghost Flea Raid. Totally up to you as long as it's somewhere between that. Holy shit, 22 people. Hi. We're going to raid into Olive, which is which is Goldie. I'm going to go get dinner. I will talk to you all tomorrow at 8 p.m. EST. For probably a little bit more Minecraft, honestly. I haven't done hardcore in a hot second, so. I also have merch, if you'd like Flam merch. I've got some fun stickers on there, really good quality. I'm obsessed with them, so. I will see you all then. Thank you so much for hanging out. I do appreciate it, and I'll see you guys Monday, alright? Alright, bye guys.